Movie playing at the Franklin Institute's IMAX theater, and it is sure to keep you on the edge of your seat. That's what they tell me. It's called Tornado Alley. Take a look.
12-11 and 12, are you coming this way?
Yeah, we are.
We're behind you.
Try to get him at 100 meters, but do the best you can. You don't have much time.
We're dropping our third pod right now.
Okay, drop it and then head south.
Large tornado visible. East of the down.
It's directly behind us. It's coming up on the road.
Three down.
I've worked with storm chasers. I don't know how they do it, but they love it. They're passionate about it. In fact, the vehicle that's in that movie is parked right in front of our studios. Hey, Mike.
Hey, here's Sean Casey, storm chaser.
Hi.
You crazy man. I grew up in Kansas, like Chanel, but you grew up in Los Angeles, right?
That's right.
Southern California.
Yeah, Los Angeles.
Why do you do this?
Well, we're doing an IMAX film on tornadoes, so we got to go where the tornadoes are.
Yeah.
And we want the ultimate shot, so we built this 14,000-pound movable tripod.
Get out of the way so we can look at this gigantic thing. Well, I guess you're going to get out of the way. Look at the size. Tell me about it.
Well, this is a 14,000-pound armored vehicle. It has flaps that go to the ground, and it has a turret on top.
Okay, a turret.
Yeah.
That's what you shoot the film out of.
That exactly. That's where the IMAX camera lives.
Now, would you be? Are you a filmmaker or a storm chaser?
Well, I used to be a filmmaker. Now I'm a storm chaser, I think.
Because it got into your blood.
Oh God, I fell so in love with storms. That
guy there is named Marcus. He's driving this thing. Now, back off a little bit because we're going to start deploying the sides of this thing. So do your thing.
Yeah, start deploying this left first.
Now, why do you do this?
Well, we don't want winds to get underneath our vehicle. So we lower these flaps so that the winds go over us and create downforce. Because the last thing we want is this vehicle to go airborne.
So that just kind of locks it into place. So if a tornado hits you, and you want the thing to hit you.
Yeah, the whole goal is to get that shot of a tornado coming directly at us and impacting us. So we want to get that shot right in the middle.
And you got it, didn't
you? Oh, yeah. Yeah, we did. After 8 years of trying, we finally did it.
8 years they try to maneuver themselves right into the path of a tornado, and you pulled it off. Look at this. You see it there, that one there?
Yep, that's the Manchester tornado, one of them, yeah.
What do you mean Manchester? Where?
Well, that tornado was in Manchester, South Dakota.
South Dakota.
So that's one of the nice tornado shots in the film.
Are you a married person?
I am married, yes.
And what does your family think of this?
Well, I met my wife, and I was already storm chasing, so she kind of knew what she was getting into.
Yeah. Did she say, please stop?
Well, yeah, I got it. We have kids now. I got to feed them, even though it's hard to be away. You know, you got to feed the kids. So that's, and it's my passion. And my wife wouldn't want me to give up on my passion.
Well, I tell you what, I never thought we would have footage like this, much less IMAX. Where can we see this film?
At the Franklin Institute.
Starting tomorrow?
Yes, it's already playing. And
it is already playing.
The TIV, this big vehicle behind us, is going to be there today and tomorrow.
Okay. And it's street legal.
Sure it is.
How? No, it isn't. Is it?
Yeah, it actually, the Department of Transportation is very liberal on the laws that they place on vehicles going down our streets.
Yeah. All right, if you're not storm chasing, how do you get your adrenaline running? What do you do?
We get so much adrenaline out there that, you know, 2 months of adrenaline, you know, that's enough for me the whole year. I like to garden.
Yeah. I'd like to do it sometime with you.
Jump in.
Let's go. Chanel, I'm out of here. Let's go, Marcus. Let's roll. See you guys at the Franklin Institute tomorrow with this vehicle. And the movie's already on at IMAX.
Thanks, Mike. Yeah, go roll down Market Street now.
That'd be cool, wouldn't it?
What do you think of this?
Go on a date?
Thank you, Mike.
Undeploy.